Okay, today we are going to look at revolutions of, or volumes of revolution problems and volumes of solids that have known cross sections. So when you're ready, click the link below and we will get started.